wissen wir ja, dass eben auch Polen und Irland unsere Hauptkonkurrenten sind. Polen hat im ersten Spiel gewonnen.
We know that Poland and Ireland are amongst the favourites to go through from our group. Poland has already won against Gibraltar and now against us. But it doesn't mean that we cannot reduce the points loss before the end of the qualifiers. We just need to concentrate on our job. And now we look to Tuesday and Ireland.
Und daher, ich sehe jetzt keine große Dramatik. Haben wir hier verloren, okay, akzeptieren und dann Dienstag geht's weiter.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we hoped to do better. It was a great atmosphere here in Warsaw. I think we were the better team. We had a lot of possibilities to score, but Poland played it very well, very disciplined. They waited for their chance and they got it. And at the end, they were smart enough to bring it to the 2-0.
After one goal from Poland, it was difficult for us. They were really, really deep. The zone was, I think we play good football in front. We have many chances. We only had to score, then everything is different. But now we had to, we have to look to Tuesday and win against Ireland.